What is up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to change your windshield wiper fluid. It's going to take you about 30 seconds to up to a minute. It's going to be so easy. I'm going to show you exactly how to do it step by step. So follow me along. I went to Walmart, got some cheap stuff. I don't really care that much about it. You know what your preference is, but this is what I got. Just some really nice cheap stuff. All seasons formula, no big deal. So first thing I'm going to do, obviously pop the hood. You are going to need to look for this symbol right here. This is going to be where your windshield wiper fluid needs to go every single time. So every car is going to be different. This is my 350, but you need to find it right here. So I'm just going to pop this cap, open up your fluid, put this on the ground so I don't spill it, pop a hole in it. Now, you can use a funnel if you need to. That took almost all this whole thing. Mine was completely empty. You're probably wondering, how do you know when to fill it up? No, you don't have to check it every single day. You're telling me to put the hood. You don't check it like that, like oil. My light came on, so I just knew. I needed to add some more. Alright guys, that's it for this video. It's a very simple thing to do. If you want to see anything else on how-tos, let me know in the comments what you want to see. I'd love to hear from you guys. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a like. If you aren't already, go and subscribe so you don't miss anything else. I love you guys. Peace out, and I'll see you in the next one.